This is Canada, a country served by an increasing number of Investors Group region offices. But what is a region office? Is it a building? Is it regional director and the division directors? Is it a group of consultants, assets, a shelf of products, a portfolio of financial plans? It's all of these things and none of them. A region office is the physical expression of the Investors Group brand in your community. It is an idea built by the need and the desire to serve our clients with comprehensive financial planning. And by doing that job well, build careers for our people and serve our communities. And now, the important questions. What makes a successful Investors Group region? How does a successful region sustain that success over time? And how do you balance the demands of clients, sales, recruiting, training, planning, compliance, and competition? It starts with the RD, who understands that every management decision, every priority established, goal published, and incentive offered will eventually impact all other elements of the region's activity, morale, and progress. So while the answer might seem complicated, it is in fact very simple and can be distilled to this: everything matters. The most consistently successful RDs recognize this and act upon it. They lead, always, with a region business plan that's aligned to the Investors Group mission and objectives. Successful division directors are focused on achieving those objectives and have a clear understanding of their role. And together, they execute to a very high standard, building a web of successful connections between all their daily priorities. Activities are no longer mutually exclusive. They become mutually supporting. And it begins with thinking about the future. Every successful region is always actively prospecting for new consultant recruits. There is no tomorrow without them. A successful region evaluates those recruits using Investors Group tools and processes and selects those most likely to succeed. The region trains, mentors, coaches, and motivates that new consultant. A DD gives the consultant key advice: provide a mortgage and you will have your client's most important financial relationship. The consultant agrees and within days closes a mortgage, the first of many to come. Motivated by the region's commitment to providing every client with written financial plans, that consultant gets the opportunity to present a plan created by PFP Online with an insurance component designed by the office specialist. The plan is accepted and the consultant's career is launched. The office takes note. Trusting in the commitment to new consultant success, better quality prospective recruits are proposed by senior consultants. Consultant retention increases along with mortgage and insurance sales. Region productivity moves upwards. The RD, determined to defend the franchise against bank competitors in the region, makes mortgages, insurance, and written financial plans overriding priorities. Division directors drive the message and hold the consultants accountable. Established consultants see the increasing strength of year 1 to 4 consultants built on written plans, mortgages, and insurance. The consistent communication from the RD and DDs begins to resonate. Established consultants provide plans for clients who may never have had one, setting themselves apart from the competitors and proving the value of advice. In the process, new assets and needs are revealed, new opportunities for sales are created, practices once in a holding pattern grow again. Throughout the process, a commitment to compliance earns respect and trust and builds the reputation of the brand. Clients take notice. They make referrals. Consultant productivity increases. Region productivity increases. Motivated senior consultants renew their efforts. Compensation levels increase. A successful region continues to grow. We have more than 75 years of history as reference, and this we know to be true. For an Investors Group region to be consistently successful over time, everything matters. And we also know this: there has never been a better time to be at Investors Group.